it up with wood and clay, wood and clay, wood and clay. Build it up with wood and clay, my fair lady. Wood and clay will wash away, wash away, wash away. Wood and clay will wash away. Thank you.
Boys and girls, look at our beautiful garden. There are many fruit and berry plants. Here goes the tractor. It will gather the harvest. This is an apple. Let's put it in the tractor trailer. Cherry. Orange. We can gather all of them. Pear. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a plum tree. Let's gather some plums. Grapes. This is a lemon. It's very sour but healthy. Peach. Wow, there is a palm tree in our garden too. I can see some bananas on it. And this is a kiwi. The tractor has gathered fruit harvest and now it will bring it to the marketplace. There are some vegetables on this market.
In the last episode, we gathered a harvest of fruit and took it to the marketplace. Today, our tractor has brought some fruit to a factory that makes fruit juice. First, we need to unload all the fruit onto this conveyor belt. Then, all the fruit needs to be washed. After that, the clean fruit is put into a special machine. This machine squashes the fruit and gives us the fruit juice. The juice is then used to fill empty bottles. Here we can see the tractor delivering many bottles of juice to a marketplace or to a grocery store.
Let's color this train. Blue. Black. Yellow. Brown. Green. Beige. Red. Light blue. White. Let's color an excavator. Orange. Red. Black. Yellow. Light blue. Beige. Brown. Now it's very colorful and bright.